Hi, I'm Dr. Joe Niamti, lovethatface.com. And if you follow us on YouTube, you know that most of our discussions have to do with cosmetic surgery, but we do discuss technology as well. And although I'm not getting paid for this, there are a couple things that I use every single day in my practice that I really couldn't do without. And one of them is the Perioptics headlight system. This is a really lightweight system, plastic components, and it uses Hoagies, the sports eyeglass frames, and it is truly a modular headlight system. Now I use loops when I'm doing very fine surgery, blepharoplasty or other surgeries that we do, otoplasty, but when I'm doing combined cases, I want to use my loops for the eyelid surgery at the beginning, but then when I get to the facelift, I want to not use my loops, but I need my headlight. We need eye shields, and I like to be mobile and not plugged into a wall outlet. So first of all, it has a rechargeable battery carrier. You put this on your belt, and the great thing about it is you can turn it off and on and adjust the brightness right through. If you're scrubbed, you can do it sterilely right through the gown. So you just reach down and you can adjust that. Now, what do we have here? I have three things set up. Number one, I have my headlight. This is an extremely intense headlight, and it is variable by the rheostat. And again, you can do this under your scrub. So it really is a bright headlight, and it casts a very wide view. So I'm always using a headlight, but I don't always use loops. Now, my basic setup, especially when I'm doing blepharoplasty or procedures that need magnification, I have my eye shields to protect my eyes, I have my loops, I have my headlight. So when I'm done with the blepharoplasty, this is all very, very powerful magnets. I can take my loops off, and now I can just have my headlight in my goggles, or if I don't want goggles for some reason, you can also get laser shields for that. If I just want my loops and my headlight, I go like this. And the great thing about this is it can be changed on the fly. So my staff can walk in and just take off or put on whatever modular components we want to use at any particular time during our surgery. And because of that, I don't have to keep taking things on and off my head because it's all modular. Also, we have a removable nose piece, and this can be adjusted up or down or for width. And of course, a headband. So it's very light, very comfortable, very bright. Again, these are plastic. It's a very affordable system, and I use 250 power magnification on my loops, but you can get other magnification. So it's a Perioptics headlight. If you ever come to Richmond, Virginia and take one of our courses or observe in our office, I guarantee you'll see me wearing this. For our technology update, I'm Dr. Joe Niamtu, lovethatface.com.